Alright, a bit of regional bias coming in here. Let's go for Tilt. Jaraiden wanted to, or wants to go to the US. I think either he's already been or he wants to go soon to see how far he actually he can actually take Melee.
Yeah, he's just really good, and I mean, obviously, sometimes as a Luigi player, it's one of those characters that's still really good, but you also get a little buff from a lot of players not knowing the matchup. But when I played him today, he's just...
He's an absolute...
It's actually insane
monster.
How good he is, yeah. His tech skill with Luigi is insane. That was an invisible ceiling, I think. That looked janky.
Yeah. Luigi is quite some jank. Packed into a fairly good moveset and a lot of floatiness. Ooh, nice back throw. This is definitely a very dangerous situation.
Just out spaces in air, yeah.
Absolutely. Getting thrown off the stage from Luigi. You usually don't want to be in that situation. Also, Luigi does definitely have one of the best voice kits in the game. Everything he does just sounds so funny. The oof is actually my favorite sound in the entire game.
Yeah, but his attacks too. I mean, with some, I really don't know what they thought when they made them, like his dash attack, which is super punishable on hit, by the way.
His
whole design is just really funny.
It also is a setup for the sweet spot up B.
Yeah, that's actually true.
But the problem is that people who get dash attacked can actually just hold their stick down and punish it. Because it's very crouch cancelable. Nice down air to clean up the stock from 4Tilt. I think he could have survived that with better DI.
Yeah, and that's the second stock Jaraiden is taking first, but he's always at exactly kill percent, so he's taking the stocks first, but so far it's really even, actually.
Yeah, it's definitely very doable for 4Tilt, and you can see he is trying to space out those lasers, but when Jaraiden gets a kill, his punish game is actually pretty insane.
Ooh,
and that's a stock.
That's unfortunate.
And now he's not at kill percentage, so a solid lead for Jaraiden.
Yeah, lasers are a double-edged sword in this matchup, I think, because you really want to have a good laser game against Luigi and invisible ceiling again. You really want to have a good laser game and lots of lasers against Luigi in this matchup, because his ground movement is actually so weird, and but also so fast and so good that you kind of want to stifle that, but at the same time, because he has that insane wave dash, he has those insane ground movement option, the commitment of Laser Wing can be really scary.
Absolutely.
I mean, it's like that in a lot of matchups, but I mean, to a degree, but I think against Luigi it's really weird. You can just get punished so hard for trying a laser, but if you don't laser, I think Luigi will do bad stuff to you on the ground.
Quite mediocre spacing on that down smash from 4Tilt. Jaraiden grabs the ledge and snags game one.
Yeah, like I said, the first two stocks were actually Jaraiden took them first, but it was as close as it gets, and then he just took that third stock and took that fourth stock.
Alright, I didn't get to ask you what you think would be a good counterpick, but 4Tilt thinks Battlefield went okay, tries and clean up some of his mistakes.
I mean, I would assume Jaraiden banned Yoshis, and maybe 4Tilt thought with Yoshis down, he didn't have that much of a preference. Or he really likes that stage the best next to that. Mm-hmm. A lot of players just like Battlefield.
Yeah, Battlefield is just the optimal neutral stage. So, the misfire.
And it tilts
him across the whole stage. cheeky smile coming out from Fortilt, and Jaraiden is still in the lead. Nice power shield on the laser. So what do you think should Fortilt's game plan be to try and bring this back?
That's a good question. I mean, he might want to try to laser a bit more and play a bit more defensive, but...
Ooh, that was nice. That was very fancy from Jaraiden.
But if you play too defensive as Falco here at this point, it might just come down to you losing by one stock. I think at this point maybe he wants to just go all out. Gets hit by that.
Also, as we already said, lasering is quite a commitment against Luigi.
Yeah. Ooh, that was nice.
Quite
but
frankly,
sadly doesn't kill.
Quite frankly, I don't really know what Fortilt can do better, because I think he's actually just staring down the better player right here. Gets battlefielded. Yeah. That absolutely is something that you don't want to see. And now it's a whole two-stock lead for Jaraiden.
Yeah, Fortilt needs a really good stock here.
Yeah.
Unless if he doesn't
basically
get it.
Basically has to zero to death him. But it's Luigi. It's
you can shine Luigi off the top on most stages at still fairly low percent, not only Yoshis and Pokemon, but that's a combo, or that's a point you need to get to in a combo, and that's really hard if the Luigi has got combo DI, so...
Yeah,
Luigi actually not that easy to kill really fast.
Has that Nair to actually interrupt combos. Like, it comes out so fast. But Fortilt is making quite the run back. Gets hit by that tilt, though.
Doesn't turn around. Probably wanted to turn around because he was just probably spaced right but looking the wrong way.
Nice. That was pretty good from Fortilt.
Okay, he's actually in it now. That last stock was actually very good by him.
Absolutely. Last stock for Jaraiden, and very, very good spacing from Fortilt. Lasering and then fading in and fading out.
Ooh, nice.
He is definitely looking like this comeback is possible. Carsten, comeback? That you? Has him off stage. Nice ledge dodge from Jaraiden. And no double jump for Jaraiden, but that's going to be it. And Fortilt goes down all two.
Unfortunately, there would have been a really big momentum change if he made that comeback.
Absolutely. So Fortilt gets sent down to losers.